week number two in the Keys. We had to move spots. We decided to stay at Sunshine RV Resort another week because we loved it here. But we did have to switch sites, and we had to come to a pull-through site that wasn't on the ocean. But we're just right there. It's not too far. Just a little walk to the ocean, so it's still really pretty. We had our first RV accident, and we hit a car pulling into our spot. Our RV is okay, but the car is not okay. It's okay, accidents happen, right? How do you feel about staying in the Florida Keys for another week, Brinley Mae?
4 days. Oh, we're having mom and dad a day right now. Yeah, choosies.
We are doing laundry right now.
We both have long hair, right?
Daddy took Charlie to the grocery store.
And we both have long hair.
Yes, we do.
And we both have long legs.
Yes. Long leg girls. Daddy took Charlie to the grocery store. Daddy. And Mama took Brinley to the laundromat. Where are we headed?
The sea turtles. I'm wearing a sea turtle, and it matches sea turtles.
We're going to the Sea Turtle Hospital and Rehabilitation Center, taking a tour.
Kitty cat.
At the end of your line, you don't cut the line. Some people panic, oh my gosh, endangered species. I don't want to be in trouble and cut
the line.
The bigger the turtle, the more energy
there is. Yeah, she likes it under that water.
So the air and the can't get them out of the water.
Just do swim in all by themselves.
Look at that big turtle.
And they're either smart enough to stay for the free turtle chow or not quite clever enough to remember how they got in. So anybody's stuck. But the turtles do not eat the fish. The fish don't seem to bother the turtles.
Look at him.
Feel free to come all the way down this way, you guys. We want to try to make everybody fit on the back wall base.
Look at him.
So there are 21 turtles all together. There are 18 turtles in this pool. Three of them are loggerheads. Two of them are in their quadrants right now. You're welcome. Vibration from the greens of the eight. In this case, for you guys, it'll be.
Did
you guys have the future?
The turtle, thank you. It is. Lila. He's going to eat your food.
And last is Scrub, and then we have Emerald. Emerald right here is actually one of our frequent donor turtles. You can see Emerald's primarily blind, and so we give April a little extra food there.
Oh.
Yeah, he's a sweetheart. That's Sam and Cornyn.
So everything's okay with his shell, you said?
He's not releasable because he does not see very well. He only has a little bit of sight in one of his eyes. That's due to having papilloma. And then right here, there's a couple of shell, except for the knots on the left. Is Montel. Montel does have a banner right behind me here. For the next year.
Little tiny sea turtle.
They're about a year and a half of water. He's pretty good at keeping himself under without trying too hard.
He's pretty.
But we shall see.
Yeah.
Sea turtles, they still have their tumors. They each have one surgery. So if you look at Kruger's intake sheet, you'll see there was a huge, like bigger than a softball size.
All right, ready? This mommy's on fire. Which one of those big fluffy things, stuff, the blow up things, do you think is the coolest?
I want a toad out.
Which one?
This one.
Santa on a paddleboard?
Yeah. My Santa Claus that's having a peach.
Gotcha.
I'm putting it right up here by the bow.
That's a cool one, Char. Let me see that one. Is that from Maine? Is that Santa riding a lobster? That's silly. Oh, that is good. Do you know what that one is from?
No.
When we went and saw the Ark.
Oh.
It's the Ark. Noah's Ark. You're over here somewhere?
This one
better. Oh yeah, that one's from the Great Smoky Mountains when we went tent camping, remember?
Yeah, I like this one.
One finger.
I like this one better.
Uh-huh. Ooh, that, you know what that's from? The caves, when we went to the caves. Oh, that's from where we got the apple ciders, our apple drinks and our apples. That was from Connecticut. Shenandoah National Park. Beautiful. Oh, our Florida Gator one. In the marshes. That's a good one. And Fort McAllister in Georgia. We're going to talk about our best ornament.
Probably best ornament is seeing lobster.
The Maine lobster? Why is that one your best ornament?
Because I love seafood.
Charlie, which one is your best ornament? Oh, the puppy one? That's when we camped in the Great Smokies. Which one's your best ornament?
I think mine is this West Virginia one that was made in West Virginia.
Oh, yeah. Handmade. My best ornament, I think... I really like the Santa lobster, but I really think this is so funny. This little Santa with a reindeer on the little gator fan boat that we got at the Everglades National Park. Merry Christmas time!
Merry Christmas!
I had to make a Winn-Dixie stop this morning before we head home and go and leave the keys. And it must be feeding time because they are everywhere. This is so funny to me. There's just wild chickens everywhere. So funny. Good morning, Florida Keys. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for our first Christmas season in our new home. Thank you for sending Jesus on the earth to die on the cross for us and make a way for us to get back to you. I pray that we can just remember Jesus during this Christmas season while we have fun celebrating, loving each other, and loving other people. Thank you so much for the people that we hit in our RV to be so kind and understanding and help us get back home to Texas safely. In Jesus' name, amen.